Sugar Pie Honey Bunch. That's goddamn right. No, she didn't die. She's trying to raise money by selling her Titanic memorabilia. See? Levi Stubbs. 45 million records they sold before Tops. I know. That's before most of our times. I'm talking about our mom and dad's rock and roll, you know, their kind of stuff more than I am ours. But that's where it all started, people. 1955, Mr. and Mrs. Blues had a baby. And they called it rock and roll. And it's been kicking three different kinds of ass ever since. So you got to give your respects to where it all came from. Rest in peace, my brother. We're going to do the love song right now.